In India, at least 134 people were killed when a pedestrian suspension bridge collapsed. There is new video of the moment a cable snapped. You can see people right here walking on the bridge when it gave way, sending hundreds into the water below. The bridge had recently reopened after renovations. One official says at least 200 people were on it at that time.